Newsom is yet to make a decision about who will replace Kamala Harris, and he's facing a whole lot of pressure, both from the Black community and the Latinx community, both saying, hey, you got to do right by us. You got to pick one of us to go to the U.S. Senate. Tell me how you're feeling about that, and what do you think Gavin Newsom should do, and why?
So I think that Governor Gavin Newsom and the Democratic leadership should make some calls to Senator Dianne Feinstein. It is clear that her representation of California has really reached an end. And I think that the voters are deserving of someone that is able to champion the progressive values and the needs of communities of color. And in doing this, it leads us with what we need, which is a bigger pie, two seats. It should not be an issue combating communities of color. At this point, it's multiracial and multiethnic organizing and collaboration that safeguarded our democracy. We saw this in Gwinnett County, where Latinos overwhelmingly supported President-elect Biden and coalesced with Black voters across the state of Georgia, again, because of mass mobilization, not from the parties, but from leaders, to send VP Biden to the White House. And so this issue of the U.S. Senate seat is consequential. It's consequential for Black Americans because of their utter lack of representation in that body. But in a state like California, I can't help but think about what our state could have done to ensure that we had figureheads at the national stage for the last three decades had we sent a Latino to the U.S. Senate in the 1990s. And so